It was in June 2015 that senior doctors in charge of the neonatal unit here first raised concerns about the high number of babies dying. By June 2016, the hospital management was so concerned it commissioned an external review. Those experts were mainly critical of understaffing, but their report into the deaths did note that several of the infants had collapsed unexpectedly and had been surprisingly unresponsive to resuscitation. In May last year, the hospital decided to call in the police. After a 13-month inquiry, today detectives took a female healthcare worker into custody on suspicion of murder and later began searching this property in Chester in connection with their investigation. Cheshire police say that the inquiry so far has been highly complex and very sensitive. And whilst today's developments are a significant step forward, the investigation is still very much active and ongoing. Lines of inquiry now include the examination of 17 deaths and 15 non-fatal collapses between March 2015 and July 2016.
The best thing that the families can hope for now is to get the truth about what has happened to their children, and the police are the best people to find that, and we must let them get on with the job in their own time, following the evidence as they find it.
The police also recognise the huge impact this news will have on the families concerned, the hospital's patients and staff and the public, and say the parents of all the babies whose deaths are being investigated are being supported by specially trained police officers.